The User Rights Management Facility enables you to allow or deny individual users or groups of users access to measurements and folders. You will find this feature in the Settings area on the Security tab. In order to use User Rights Management, it is first necessary to create an Advanced Administrator. To illustrate this, we will switch to the Windows Administrator view. Start Advance with the Run as Administrator option. To do this, you will need Windows Administrator rights. Click Add to add a user or a user group. A Windows dialog box will open. Advance User Rights Management is based on Windows User Account Management. Enter the user who is intended to be the first administrator. Enable User Rights Management. Once the first Advance Administrator has been created, you no longer need to run Advance as a Windows administrator to use User Rights Management. We will continue from the Advance Administrator view. Advance administrators are allowed to add and remove further administrators. They can also deactivate user rights management. As an advanced administrator, you are able to assign user rights to folders and measurements. Using the supplementary button for user rights assignment, you can add and remove users or groups and edit their access rights. If the Allow checkbox is ticked, then the user has full access rights to the element. If the Deny checkbox is ticked, then the user has no access rights to the element. User rights for a folder are automatically inherited by lower-level subfolders and measurements. Higher-level folders are not affected by this inheritance. We will now switch to the Advance User view. Every Advance user has automatic access to the measurements and folders that they have created. You can access further elements if you belong to an authorized user group or if an administrator has assigned you access rights. Furthermore, by means of the button for User Rights Management, every user can share their measurements with other users or groups. The User Rights Management Facility in Advance enables you to achieve the ideal balance between transparency and data security.